Hey, it's Miss Adrienne from Herrick District Library, the North Branch. I have the book The Boy on the Wooden Box, and this is Leon Leyson telling his story. He grew up in Poland, or he started his life in Poland. When he was just a boy, World War II was underway. And the Jewish people were starting to be really terribly persecuted by the Nazi regime. So he tells his story of how his family made their way and kind of navigated through these awful times, got separated in a lot of different ways. But some of his family ended up working for someone named Oscar Schindler. And there was a movie made about Oscar Schindler called Schindler's List. It's a very intense movie about this very thing. So his family was working for this Nazi. Oscar Schindler was a Nazi. But Oscar took it upon himself to try to manipulate and save as many of these Jewish workers as he could. He treated them very differently than other Nazis. He interacted with them like they were just normal people. And he managed to save Leon and many, many other people. So this is a fascinating story of how a little boy who probably didn't stand much of a chance of surviving given his circumstances was saved during this terrible, terrible time in history, and how one person was able to do so much on the behalf of other people. So definitely take a look. This is The Boy on the Wooden Box, How the Impossible Became Possible on Schindler's List.